The first stage of yoga is yama. Another word for it is norms of social behavior. Yamas are usually practices of nonviolence, truthfulness, sexual ethics, non-stealing, and non-hoarding. Yoga supports people's desire to live according to moral and ethical rules. However, the higher a person's level of morality, the harder it is for that person to live in harmony with the material world. Therefore, yamas are limited to the actions of an enlightened person.